buttons and 10-cent red roses from department store counters, watching the moonlight reflect off the river, beside where the trains cross the bridge and slow down. Trains with white letters and black iron sides, and wild rushing water that all rolls away. And little miss someone does not want to stay. Everyone's moving with places to go, and Mr. Zero, he sadly stands still. As the water goes one way, the train goes another. Mr. Zero stands still and miss someone, don't bother. The present moves out on the sunset's crescendo, as seagulls of dawn set their wings to the air and fly without resting on outward-bound breezes, to die where horizons are melting the dusk. The eyes of the summer are closing forever. The earth takes a breath to prepare for the fall. And little miss, someone won't pay for the call. The hand of the autumn undresses the trees. Mr. Zero says, please help me up off my knees. Miss someone is speaking, the world will believe her. Mr. Zero just nods and hangs up the receiver. Oh, yesterday's kiss will be cold by tomorrow, as campfires of midnight dissolve in the darkness. The room is deserted, the blinds have been drawn. Little miss, someone is packed up and gone. Fast-moving cars disappear down the highway, with signs that say, hitchhikers, do not disturb. Mr. Zero looks quietly up from the curb. Morning has faded and shadows have grown. Little miss, someone is on her way home. Mr. Zero stands watching, her plane flies above, and with frostbitten hands waves goodbye to his love. Summer Sunday, and tapestry kittens that hung on the wall, they all die in the air like a soft minor chord, a vacancy sign and a bulletin board. Mr. Zero is wrapping his jacket around him, speaking kind words that should have been said long ago. But a little miss, someone does not want to know. The night is deserted, there's dust on the shelf. Mr. Zero sits lonely and talks to himself. It's too late to change, the fine line has been crossed. The charades are all done.